Hi, I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Tronics wrap labeler. This machine is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Systems like this are capable of labeling a variety of products, such as you see here. Today we'll be labeling this product at 25 pieces per minute.